Hello, I'm Voicext. I will teach you how make calculator with batch file. Open text editor. I using white color in index label. I set a variable input the number and operand. I set a variable math, it will process the operand what you type in input. The output will be bring input and output. Save and test your program. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe.